color, taste, and texture. That's the city of Merida. Come along.
Every place has a magic code. I get a kick out of finding it. I'm Sonia Gill, and these are my travels.
In just a few words, Merida is a state of mind. You come here for the colors, for the flavors, for the people, for the energy.
In a place that has no obvious tourist attractions, it's up to you to come up with your own. That is how you uncover Merida. You wander and look at everything. You poke your head in a window. You end up at a random street, goofing off by yourself. And quickly, you start feeling the beat of the city.
Porque nunca podrá olvidar los engaños de un mal amor.
The city's identity, in my eyes, is defined by color. Lots and lots of color. Not just philosophically. It's literal.
Lo que has hecho de mí.
The streets here are empty, but who cares? Look at this place. Facebook profile picture time.
Quizás un día más allá, mi corazón podrá sanarse.
And a colorful sweet injection to get ready for the night. Just as colorful, just as tasty.
Pero nunca podrá olvidar los engaños de